So thank you, and may God protect those in the path of the storm, and God willing, we'll get through this sooner than later. But don't kid yourself. This is going to take a lot of resources, a little bit of luck, and as my grandfather would say, the grace of God and the goodwill of the neighbors. And by the way, look out for your neighbors. If you're in the region, look out for your neighbors. So thank you very much, and thank you, Commissioner. I really think it all works. I'm not supposed to take any questions, but go ahead.
Mr. President, on Afghanistan?
I'm not going to answer Afghanistan now.
Can you get the
okay. Really and truly, thank you. I know there's no group of Americans know how dangerous it is more than you guys do. So let's stay at it to the very end. I know you will. You've done everything you can to help prepare these folks, but I tell you what, they're going to be taking a look at additional levee systems a little further south before this is over. So thank you. And I promise you, the governor is truly, truly, truly appreciative. Probably never going to meet him, but he's a good guy. He's really appreciative. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.